To make the amazing nail art, you will need lime green, preferably with a skinny tip. It doesn't have to be. White, pure white. A clear coat for the end, which would be make it shine. Pink, a hot pink. Black, even a sparkly color black. You also need scotch tape and a skinny brush for the details. You will start off by placing a piece of tape on your nail. Then you will paint green onto it like that. Then you will gently, when it's dry, peel the tape and you will get a precise line like such. Then you will make a small white line underneath the already dry green line. Then you take the pink and make the base of it pink. It does not have to be deep or dark, it could even be see-through. Then you take the black, and you need the skinny tip for this, unless you have a skinny tip black paint, and you make, dip it in, new dots, periodically, all over the pink nail. And when you are done, your fingernail will look like that. For more painting tips, go to Nail Art on Facebook.